There was a beautiful woman named Maria and her three adorable children, Parker, Lucas, and the youngest of them all, Rebecca. Maria was happy and she loved her children with all of her heart. Unfortunately for Maria, this story did not end well. There was a man, a very handsome man, a man Maria grew very much in love with. One day, out of the blue, he left Maria for another woman without any explanation why. Upset and confused, Maria falls into a deep and dark depression that eventually leads her to madness and drowning her three children. Without them, she truly believes this will bring her one true love back. But she was wrong. Devastated by her actions, she drowns herself in the very same lake where her children surrendered their fate. Challenged at the gates of heaven as to the whereabouts of her children, she is not permitted to enter the afterlife until she has found them. Maria is forced to wander the earth for all eternity, searching in vain for her drowned offspring, with her constant weeping giving her the name, the Weeping Woman. In some versions of the tale, Maria will kidnap any wandering children who resemble her own. People who claim to have seen her say she wanders the lakes and rivers at night or in the late evenings around Mexico. Some believe that those who hear her whimpering are marked for death. She is said to cry, "Where are my children?"
Thank you. Thank you. Ha 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 ha.